So goes.
Basically, what I know is that when she's really playful, people actually hear her laugh throughout the assignment. Dope. Dual backpacks. Not that it does me any fucking good. Side of a fucking mountain. Of course he is. Why wouldn't it be? Still better than 37 times in the chose.
Carl!
Man, this is awkward. Oh, don't tell me. Is it Trader Jen? That would be fucking wicked. I think it is. She's the only one who has this kind of setup. I think it's Trader Jen, Lizzie. She's usually the only one with this type of setup. It sounds like peaceful ass music. It's gotta be hers. Sweet.
You're looking kind of rough.
Yeah.
No.
Not yet. God damn, everything's far out. Fucked up. Yeah, technically. So I can't even do that.
Sorry, but I've never heard of an impact. This portion used to look like the rest of the...
I got something over
here. There's like a wall right there, and it went into a corridor, so they opened all this up and they restored it back to where it should have been. The activity, I'm really interested in, you know, you guys seeing if you can get something that's the final doors, the most final doors in the side.
Damn it.
We're right up the stairs here. This will be the grand staircase, probably the best way to move.
That's dope. Thank you. This would allow the bottom women inside.
What the women had a problem with me, what they would do is they would stage themselves in the rooms and wait for you to get to the sweet spot.
Thanks for letting me take care of you. And tell your friends.
The activity mimics that. People that walk through here will get tugs from all sides.
Oh, yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Right across the fucking street. That is dope. Bleed out like a bitch. I'm gonna put you right there. Really? One fucking hit? That's some bullshit. One hit already got bird flu. That's some bullshit.
also point to you how before we have to this day, people up here will say that this is
same difference.
The walls and the ceiling. We've been barked at, we've been nipped at, we've been scratched, a couple of us have been scratched up here. It seems to be intelligent, so I'm excited to see what you guys get up here to, especially on all of us.
So only the cameraman got messed up that time, right?
Yeah. The cameraman caught the footage for sure. Yeah. So that seems to be.
That was random. Three bones.
You will have to find your way back using these tools. Well, not actually, that's not a tool. You have to just use your camera. I mean,
boom. Always random lag. Yeah, I used it for my damn knife.
Catch.
Still around. Play them every goddamn Friday.
If we talk to him after this interview,
The fuck? 'Cocksucker. What the fuck did you hit me? Oh, goddamn snake. You made me believe, bitch. Ain't even worth my fucking time. Dropping some shit today, aren't you? Can't use it.
Okay.
Absolutely. That's what we're doing.
What the fuck? Hell no. Nah. Close the fucking door and get the hell out of Dodge. Oh yeah. Yeah, exactly where I wanted to go. Right in the basement. Loot out, fat fuck. It's like Night of the Living Dead all over again. How in the fuck? Snake damage? Still out there too. That's the main thing I'm worried about. Sell those. Thank you. this ain't gonna do me no good for a while. That's okay, at least I'll have it. Yay, money. Finally, fucking wrench. I definitely need the pipes to fix this shit to sell it. Man. Shove it up your ass. Keep sticking it in. God damn it. Here. Efficient digestion. I'm gonna poke you in the butt. Over and over and over. There you go. Stick it in. Finally got out of there. Still bleeding out. And this is a fucking bird. Gotcha, bitch. Now I'm safe. The rest is irrelevant. I just had to deal with that motherfucker. No weapons. Just knives, bows, and mollies until day 30. And then I'll add pistols. And then on day 60, I'll add pipe bombs. And that's literally it. No more than that. I'll stab you in the leg, fat ass. Yeah, breakthrough. Fucking stupid. Oh, you finally figured it out, huh? Bleed out, bitch. Crawler. Somehow I survived all that crazy shit. Somehow I survived that shit. That's what you call survival. It's when you can pull all the shit off I just did. That's literally survival. Fuck. Kinda got a kick out of it though, I ain't gonna lie. Either way, I need to get the fuck out of here though. I just came from that way. There. Go back to the house for a nightfall hit. Shit gets a lot worse at nighttime. And I gotta watch for landmines. Probably spawning in right now. Why I didn't get cardio, I don't know, I feel stupid. It's in those. That's definitely part of survival. Back at the hay. Now you're out there, bud. Should still be open till midnight. Ain't what I'm buying, but it's what I'm selling. Man, you got a lot of shit on sale today, don't you? Mm-hmm. Holy fuck. If I can find five, I'd be soot. That would definitely be nice right there. That's what I fucking need, crossbow. And I'll be sick. It's considered a bow, so it works. How much is this worth? Ain't that a bitch? I need 1920. Oh yeah, I still got that. Sweet. Fuck! Still $4 off. Poof.
Well, you just brightened my day. I'm glad I could help you.
Yeah, I am too. And I bought the wrong one. Ain't that a fucking bitch? Oh, it works for now. Fuck yourself in the ass. How the fuck did you get in her? What? What the hell just hit me? I don't know. Ah, that's just bullshit. Another fucking bear? And it's nighttime? Thank you. glad I didn't take those out yet. And I already scrapped it like a dumbass. Hey. That's my only exit too. Why not? I don't mind dealing with yours. Here's an easy one. Fucking prick. Fucking bear somehow. Maybe if I put a frame in. I don't know how you glitch through the wall like that, but okay. Makes my job a lot easier. So I placed a wooden frame and the car blows up. What the fuck? I don't even know how to make heads or tails of that. At all. What the fuck? Just why? How in the fuck did the car explode, dude? Fuck a cop in the ass. And a dog in the face. Yeah, I ain't got no stamina. I can't see and I ain't got no stamina. Talk about a fucking weird ass awkward night. That made no sense whatsoever. But okay. Really? You're gonna hit me as soon as I start? Fuck off. That's some bullshit. Get out of the fucking way, you piece of shit! That was some straight bullshit to begin with. Now I'm just getting fucking raped in my ass now. As soon as I spawn, I'm fucking dead. I don't know if that was such a good idea or not, doing this playthrough thing like this. We'll see, I guess. It is kind of entertaining, I'm not gonna lie. Yeah, I can't see and I keep getting hit. Yeah, you broke through the wood, that's why you're here. That's some straight bullshit. Post up here. fuck, dude. This is going to be a crazy playthrough. The poisonous knife. Everything in general's over. They found me. It's either the dog or the bird. It doesn't really matter. I'm dead either fucking way. I'm definitely tormenting myself, but it's okay. I hope they're gone since I got far away enough. Really, bitch? I don't know how or why you're even in my fucking house, but get the hell out of here. It's made of concrete and they broke through that shit? Fuck, dude. Fucking bird. I don't remember if I had it set to 4 o'clock or not. Only way to find out. Yep, I guess I do. So 4 a.m. will be morning. I don't have no problems with it. Not with the way I'm playing this shit. Yeah. Yep. I think they died off. Yep. Take his head off, damn it. Ain't working. I'm glad it's morning. Shit, dude. It's locked. Fuck it. I don't know. That's what it was, okay. That'll be for later. Thank you. poison blade. Run and shank. Before you even hit the ground, you got searched, bitch. Glitched out, fuck. Yeah, let's go get some water stock and make some cold shit. Oh, hi, how you doing? Shut the fuck up. Oh, you dropped something. You dropped your clown upside down!
Fuzzy boo. You ever seen that? He dropped it upside down.
And it's got food and waters and blunderbuss ammo and scrap for paper for later. Wait, what else can I use paper for? Other than just shotgun shells. You fuck. Well, either way, I gotta go get some shit. I don't believe that. Everything keeps pointing to me grabbing that because I know I'm gonna need it. Shit. Oh, hello. You suck, you fucking prick. Gotcha, where a stupid door, because I'm just shit like this. Shut the fuck up. Off the locals. Hello. shit. But it will be soon. Oh yeah, dude. I can't make it, I forgot. Not smart enough for it. God damn it, what pissed you off out of the blue? God damn, one swing? My fuck you. I'm fucked.
Oh well.
Well, I did my adventure. For now. I'm gonna go get some dirt. Let's say over here. Fuck life. Jesus Christ. This is painfully slow. Don't need no more random fucking explosions. Should work. Fucking hope so. Crash. Have to get fun though. Alright. I'm sure your mixer works though. No, I don't even know. And there's a schematic showing up. Sweet. Hey. grab my hair. Places a fuck no major. Probably ain't none in here. Of course I don't work. Good, I got a schematic for it. Dope. Son of a fuck. Do that shit. So busy. Shit.
So, what are you buying today?
Not a damn thing.
I think just the job for someone with your talent. Do hurry. I have a protection payment coming up soon.
I don't care. I'd rather go. Motherfucker.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Uh-huh. $241. Fine. Some power to knock your ass out in one hit. 5 errands. Gotta open that up, that's crap. Oh, yes. Thank you. shit. You dildo. Shut the fuck up. Not in the mood. Same difference. What the fuck are you doing? What? Knock your words up. Let's dance. Piece of shit. Actually work this time. Of course it's not black, it's gotta be a dark brown. Fuck off, nerds. God damn it, I did it. Very good. Very bad. Very good. Shit. prices. Lamp oil.
Good job. I knew you could do it.
200 bullets or iron tool schematic. I'll take the bullets.
Fantastic. Hope to see you soon. Thank you so much. Hey, come again.
No. They don't work like that. But I'm gonna modify you. And that dark hood. I hope it works. That'd be dope. Cool. It does. Thank you. slow, but it's fucking powerful. See it. Show me it. Perfect. That's exactly what I wanted to see. Shit.
I forgot.
You're loud as fuck. Shut up. Hardy. Hope it's faced the right direction. I can't see it. Finally. Got my fucking torch back. And I have another one right here too.
Wait till daytime. I ain't taking no chance.
House will be a death trap
for anyone foolish enough to attempt to raid me. Son of a bitch. Fuck that. Take too long. Axe. Fuck off. You're retarded. Is that even there? That was just stupid. Same shit again. I need it back. Oh, fuck.
don't know, spoke. Just call me the knife giver. Sure you are, Screamer. Shit. I was gonna scream that shit out loud. So I'm starting to wonder if that was a wandering horde that went by without me knowing it. Mm-hmm. Two rolls of duct tape. Fuck. Just gonna make some glue. Fortress of Doom is almost complete. On day three. Some shit to sell.
If you are here to buy, I've got the best selection of medicine in the wasteland.
I don't believe you for a goddamn second. And I'm usually right when I say nothing.
Thanks for the business.
That's all we're doing. Thank you. 1200 fucking cobblestone for $120. I think that's worth it. It's 120 fucking blocks you can upgrade for $120. I hope it was that fucking bird that stepped over the hook.
Hi. Wanna play with the rod? Go get it.
Go fetch, damn it.
I've opened up right here.
I'm up there and waiting. That's where I'm at. I'm just trying to play fetch with him. Bleed, motherfucker, bleed. Settle that shit. Soups. That's the end of the... How much is left anyway? I'm just curious. I ain't talking about milk, I'm talking about pizza. shut. I know damn well I heard you out here. Stupid piece of shit. How dare you trespass my property? Seconds. It's a lot worth white. When is it over? Canner? Oh, thought you said canner, as in canners. Besides, you're not the one eating dog food.